Hi fellow DIYers! Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. In this video, I'm gonna show you how I made these very cute and elegant teapot with removable lid, teacup, and saucer. They're perfect for party displays, for baby showers, or teacup parties. You can get the SVG file from Etsy. I put the link in my description box. So let's get started! Open your Design Space app, click Upload, Upload Image, and then Browse. I have the teacup and the teapot SVG file saved on my desktop, and I'm gonna click any of them first. And then we only have one option, Cut Image, click Upload. So we have the teapot uploaded. Now we're going to upload the teacup, click Upload Image, then click Browse, then click the teacup SVG, and then click Upload. And then from here, click the two images that we've just uploaded, then add to canvas. I'm just going to zoom it out first so we can see our files better. So I'm just going to hide the teacup first by clicking the eye icon. Now select this file and click ungroup. Now as we can see here, the broken lines are not attached to the piece. So what we're gonna do here is select these two and then click attach. We're going to repeat this step until we get all the lines attached to each piece. And then for this one, the broken lines are actually hiding behind it. So we're gonna right click the piece and then send to back and select them again and then click attach. Then click make it. And then here we're going to use five different mats. And the first two mats are gonna be the decorative sides. So this is gonna be the outside part of the teapot. So you have to choose a good cardstock or a designer pad. So click continue, then I'll click medium cardstock. So I've decided I'm gonna use two of these paper pads from Dollarama. It's only $4 and you get 24 sheets and they're 12 by 12 inches. Then use a brayer if you have one. I love mine because it helps my material to lay flat quicker and easier. So I'm going to assemble the spout first. So I'm going to pre-fold the sides. I'm going to use Aline's tacky glue in this project. I'm also going to use paintbrush. And then I'll apply the glue to the inside part of the pre-fold tabs. I'll start at the bottom and I'm just gonna flip it over. As you can see, the tabs are outside. And I'm just gonna make my way down carefully and slowly. I'm just using a pen to kind of push the tabs down. Now we're going to make the body of the teapot. Now starting at the bottom part of the piece, apply some glue to about 5 tabs. That way we can easily adjust the pieces while gluing them together. Now the handles. And now the lid. Now we're going to glue the decorative sides. Thank you. just cutting the excess part of the side. Thank you. We're gonna go back to design space and I'm gonna click group. And then I'll hide them by clicking the eye icon. And I'll unhide this teacup. And for the teacup, it's basically the same thing. I'm gonna click and group. Select the broken line and the piece together and then click attach. And again, repeat this step until we get all the broken lines attached to the piece. And this one, the broken lines are hiding behind it. I'm gonna right click that and send to back. And then select those two and then attach. And I'm just checking if I miss any broken lines that are not attached to the piece. Click make it. Now here we have five different mats. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna put all the decorative sides in one mat. So the pieces from mat number two, I'm gonna move them to mat number one. Same with mat number three, I'm gonna move it to mat number one. And the pieces from mat number five, I'm gonna move them to mat number four. Now we only have two mats. And there you have it! If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. All feedback is welcome and any feedback is good feedback! Please subscribe to my channel and check out my other tutorials! See you on the next episode of DIY by Sass! Thanks for watching!